Ho, ho, ho. A Merry Christmas to all the chefs from all around the world. Today, as a Santa Claus, for me, it's a great pleasure in greeting you and wishing you a very special and outstanding Christmas for the year 2020. Despite of all the problems which have been caused by pandemic or COVID-19, we still believe in the power of this very special Christmas. Christmas is something very, very unique, and it's celebrated all around the world. Also, we from the Chef's World are always believing in these special powers, like we believe in the power of the white chicken. Please, chefs from all around the world, I'm urging you, and at the same time, I'm thanking you for the hard work you have been done in these very difficult times during 2020 and all the obstacles we faced. Especially the hospitality industry has been put in a very severe and difficult situation. But I believe in one thing: with the spirit of Christmas and with the spirit on the power of the white jacket, I believe also this Christmas will be something very, very special. For me, today, as I said, as Santa Claus, it's a pleasure for me to greet you all well, that your families are staying healthy and happy, and we are looking forward to see you somewhere around the globe in the year 2021. And now, definitely, as the World Chefs President, I'm wishing you a Merry Christmas and definitely later on a Happy New Year. World Chefs greets all the chefs from all around the world. Stay safe and healthy. Yours, Thomas.